So when you chant name, then you should see that I am in Vrindavan anywhere. In 84, course of Vrindavan anywhere. You can be on the shade of Bansi Bhat, sometimes in Nandagaon. Where Nandagaon? Ter Kadam. And if you like to weep bitterly, then go to Uddhav Kyari there. And see, there all gopis are there lamenting, sorrowing, feeling sorrow for Krishna. And sit there for some time and chant Hare Krishna, like all gopis, feeling soul separation. And if your mind is going here and there, then go to Govardhan and try to chant loudly Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and do parikrama to Govardhan. No? You can take some rest on Kusham Sarovar, Govinda Kund, and especially in Radha Kund, taking bath. First take bath in Radha Kund and then Sham Kund. So, chanting like Hare Krishna and thinking all these things. Gradually, mind will be controlled. In our sampradaya, especially in the line of Rupa Goswami, anyone has not to do anything to remove unearths. Only to engage mind all time, every time, second by second. Only for what thing? To engage our mind in chanting, remembering, reading, worshipping, whole 24 hours. So that mind cannot go here and there. And thus we can easily conquer this. You will have some taste that these are the process to enter in bhakti realm. We should try to follow.